Yeah, it looks so idyllic, so nice, so peaceful. What a lovely college campus, full of missing people. Awkward. I woke up late today. Actually, I do that every day. Welcome to Dr. Charmander Gaming. I'm Dr. Charmander, and we're gonna start a new series. I know nothing about this game, other than it seems pretty idyllic so far. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. Oh, man! I don't know how I feel about that. I mean, what? Okay, what are we dealing with here? Is there a monster? What's going on? Are you all right?
Where am I? What's happening?
That's my question as well.
I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here? Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there.
Yeah, go. Go.
I hope. Please let me make it there.
How do I do that? Okay. Going to the lighthouse. Oh, good. Everything's pretty intuitive. Got my camera angle set with the joysticks. Is this the right way? Okay. It's really dark. It is really dark here. I'm just gonna keep going. Well, this seems bright. Oh my god, that's an intense storm. Holy macaroni. We want to look at it? Man. That's super bonkers. Okay, yeah. Get you to the lighthouse. I think we're almost there. Okay, cool.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's my comment. What is that? That's a tornadocane if I ever saw one. Oh no! Oh god. We were never safe! Oh god.
That was so surreal.
Famously called film, Little Pieces of Time.
He would definitely catch you sleeping if there were only that many people in the school.
I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
This is just a really intimate class.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her- Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Well.
Images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
Don't be like that.
I like it all.
Pencil cases are fun.
Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
No, that's pretty awful.
You could do that to me.
I can't believe I still
have
this.
Come on! How do I do anything else?
I should upgrade to the 21st century.
How do I?
But I like it old school.
How do I do anything else?
She could have taken another approach.
I should take a picture to prove I'm still here. Plus, it's perfect for my portfolio. And I have to get my daily selfie quota.
But a beauty in the
Where
struggle.
Is our... Oh, God, here we go.
With huh?
Come on, come on.
And both were the great
oh, man, I'm having so much technical difficulty. No! I feel like I'm having a special day.
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Okay.
Pesky kids love so much.
Oh, wait. If we go over to the camera. There we go. Take a selfie. There we go.
Self-expression. Or selfie expression. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And
okay.
Max has a gift.
Really? For
of course,
selfies?
As you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s.
Uh-huh.
Your generation was not the first to use images for
No, they were posed while they were dead, so you know.
Sorry. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
I'm gonna go with...
I did know, but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max.
Jesus!
Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
That's
Louis
a lot.
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
So, okay.
The
oh,
first American daguerreotype self-portrait was
read my journal.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
So, you bring it everywhere with you. Favorite month, the best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change color, turning into fiery flames, but still too damn hot, thanks global warming. At least I'm trying to climb my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks at Blackwell Academy, as my parents love telling me on loop, you have all the time in the world. Oh man. So I'm guessing we're excited about Blackwell Academy. Interesting. Okay, cool. Look at it all. You're in a tall town, you're still a girl, check it. So, is she supposed to be, is this college? Happy birthday. Oh, she is 18. So she is 18. And some guy named Warren. It's a bust. Don't ignore this message. I guess she did. Okay, anyway. What's in my bag? What's in my bag?
I haven't kept up with my journal as
no.
much as I should.
No. This one.
My little camera bag is back.
Oh. Guess
guys,
time
don't
go.
Forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Okay. It just, his tone sounds way more high school than college, so I'm very confused as to... where we're supposed to be.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass. Obviously Blackwell spent bank on the computers here.
What do they look like?
Somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Okay. Hey.
Kate looks so sad and quiet today.
Hi, Kate.
Oh. Hi.
Hi, Max.
You seem quiet today.
Just thinking too much.
Are you alright? Yeah. Here,
I hear
the cup
that.
Of tea. That we're supposed to
do. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Okay,
sure.
Well, I tried. What's in this?
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
We love your porn. Oh, that's mean. Oh. People are mean.
This might make a cool shot.
So many photos. Okay, cool. We're just gonna walk around. Ooh, photo equipment.
This is definitely where cameras go to heaven.
Okay, I guess that's not cool.
They have those sweet ultrasonic lenses. And look at that vintage rangefinder.
Man, you're
what?
Saying words. Ooh.
So cool that we can check these out anytime. This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Like, are you all right about it? What the heck?
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Okay.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Oh no, I'm about
Max,
to get it.
You're a better photographer than a liar.
Okay.
Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you.
Is he that
but
old?
Life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. That's what separates the artist from the amateur.
From the amateur. Okie dokie, then. Thanks a lot. I'm just gonna go about my day.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Hey, didn't that just fall on my head? Shouldn't I be, like, freaking out or something? No? 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 Camera.
Whoa. Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster.
Okay.
He probably paid $20,000 for that camera.
What about this picture?
Even in pictures, The forest around here always looks mysterious.
Like, for real? Do you not remember anything about, like, that weird dream in the beginning? No? TV!
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor.
Okay.
I can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
Should I leave? I don't know. Have I checked out everything? Ooh, a tablet.
Of course. Victoria has to...
Let me take her tablet!
She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Even I see a printer.
God, I'm such a photo nerd.
That
printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures.
Okay.
I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck. Someday.
Man, that's one hell of an automatic thought, if there ever was one.
Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really expects me to enter. Why? I don't know if I'm ready for my 15 minutes of...
I mean, it's basic required coursework. You have to do something. I don't know. Do the thing...
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying on
you.
Welcome to the real world.
No. School is not the real world, friend.
She plays it so sharp. I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I'm really...
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
So unsure about the age range here. Like, I guess this is college?
She's so fucking sharp.
They said she's 18. We just have... We have a lot of insecurity here. I'm just catching all of her automatic thoughts. It's so prevalent with the art kids, so... I don't know. Okay, what's this locker? Is this mine?
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Why?
I love that picture of mom and dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
Like, do I have a locker in college? The age is so confusing to me. I'm like, is it last school before college? I'll stop checking out everybody else like a weirdo. Hello.
Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
Where is a flyer about Blackwell? I'm just so confused about the dynamic. Missing for- oh no!
It looks like she's been gone for months.
19. Okay, I think we're in college. I'm gonna go with that. Stop asking that question. I'm so sorry. It's just...
They should just call it a sugar machine.
Yay!
That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out.
That would be pretty cool.
Good thing I left my AK at home.
Is it the same missing person poster? The same person? Look up!
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Same person. We got a missing person.
Oh, I can hardly wait to never be too cool like Nathan and Victoria. Lame.
What? I'm so confused. Where was the goal to get to the bathroom? Okay, there we go. I found it. I found the way. Figured it out.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Okay, are you alright? These words mean very different things to me. A meltdown and... It's just... I like the...
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself.
The stark difference between how nice the materials are for the room and then how crappy this bathroom looks. Oh, come on! At least do it to fit, like, the requirements of your classes. Ooh, hello, butterfly.
A window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Alrighty, do it. Let's go. Nope, stay there. Stay. Man, if it doesn't show up. Be creepy. Hey, Flutterby. Wait, am I in the wrong bathroom?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
Welcome to the random bathroom with no gender.
I want it. I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Wait, what?
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
Okay.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am.
Ooh, what?
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Oh my, what?
Whoa, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Holy macaroni! Here we go!
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow.
Oh man, are we gonna go full Groundhog Day?
My kid is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example?
Oh, dang it!
Can I actually reverse time?
Ooh, neato! Give me back my camera! Come on, camera!
I did it.
Yes!
I actually did it.
Oh, man.
Time machine.
Yes!
Anyway.
Oh, man, this is awesome. Oh, man.
Not yet.
So now I get to answer that question.
Because of
Keep it together, Max.
Where's the question? Give me the question. Make me look cool. Let's do it!
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
Has a gift?
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
Right, what do we do?
Your generation.
So I can go back in time. What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her? I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Answer the question first!
The process that gave birth to the first self.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after.
You could have at least answered the question! Alright.
Well, Max, since you've captured
Man,
our
what are the repercussions for doing all these things?
The Daguerrean process. Invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
There we go.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process makes...
Right, what do
Max
we do? What
so
do we do?
Away.
What do we do? Thank you. Okay, we're running to the bathroom.
Guys,
everybody get to the bathroom. We gotta save the blue-haired girl.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
We're gonna go full heroes and do this. I bet this is every person with anxiety's dream, is just to rewind time.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your...
I'm not avoiding, just...
biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Oh, goodness.
Exactly.
Max?
How many times can I do this?
Yeah, I'm on top of it.
Ha!
I think John Lennon...
I'm gonna keep using everyone's words against them. That'll be fun.
Make sure you finish working on it by today.
What are the repercussions of this? What are the repercussions? I need to know. Alright. I wish I could run. Run! Run! Someone's gonna die! Someone's gonna die! Come on!
Time to get to the bathroom.
Get in there. Let's take the picture.
Okay, Max. Retrace every step. I washed my face.
Okay.
I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in.
Yeah.
And I took a photo.
Here we go.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
Come on.
What are you doing?
What do we do?
Come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Well,
I'm so
I need a hammer to break it open.
Ah, damn it.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss
Come on.
Guess, would
pick it up, 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 pick it up. Let's go, let's go. Ah.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen.
It's not there. Where is it? Oh, I have it.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Okay! Oh, looks like I had it.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Oh man, we did it.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
Jesus! That one sign saying a gun-free zone apparently didn't do anything. At least in this campus. Hey, friend. I'm sorry about that.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm in an art school.
You could always be upfront with me, Max.
I have superpowers!
Have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max?
Man, everyone's rather presumptuous of her, or she's just got... No, we're gonna report him.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
Yeah.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened.
I'm a goddamn narc!
Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family. And one of Blackwell's most honored students.
Nope.
So it's hard for me to see him.
Come on, let me rewind.
Girls.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the
Prescott actions will have consequences. You can rewind. Let me rewind that.
Should I rewind and change?
Nah, I'm going back. Come on. Not talking about it.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie.
Yeah.
Do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
Good
There's
lord.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I
teen? But you're running. You're running to college.
You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find
just
fine. No, we'll do it. We'll do it. We'll tell the truth. This is not a game for the indecisive. This is terrible. Goodbye. Goodbye. I'll deal with that. I just need everyone to like me. It looks so idyllic. So nice. So peaceful. What a lovely college campus. Full of missing people. Awkward. Well, I think I'm going to end here for this episode of Dr. Charmander playing Life is Strange, because it sure is freaky strange. We got the power to reverse time! And they apparently don't have consequences. I mean, they have consequences in their life, but it doesn't look like it has any real consequences yet. None of that nosebleedy nonsense. In such a weird little idyllic campus full of art students. I guess we'll find out together what this game's all about. See ya!